Man vanishes after showing up with something of Hillary's she thought was lost. Dems are freaking out. It's truly startling, the massive trail of dead bodies that keep accumulating around Hillary Clinton, as this crooked swamp which will simply kill off anyone who tries to spill the beans on her dirty little secrets. Cross this woman and you're likely to get suicided with a double tap to the back of the head. Now a well-known professor has gone missing, just weeks after announcing he had the dirt that would provide the missing link to connect Hillary with yet another scandal involving the Russians. Several weeks ago, ex-DNC chair Donna Brazile revealed how Hillary rigged the Democratic primaries against Bernie Sanders, and how she believed that Hillary was behind the unsolved death of DNC staffer Seth Rich. Brazile said she feared for her life and worried she'd be killed next, and took additional measures to protect herself by installing a security system in her home and would pull the blinds to thwart off snipers. Now, on the heels of Brazile's startling revelation, a well-known professor has mysteriously vanished without a trace, shortly after announcing that he too had dirt on the failed Democratic presidential nominee. Even CNN, who loves to call these murders involving Hillary fake news, couldn't ignore the connection between the missing professor and Hillary Clinton. CNN reported. Academic at heart of Clinton dirt claim vanishes, leaving trail of questions. Joseph Mifsud, the Maltese academic suspected of being a link between the Trump campaign and Russian officials, was once a regular on the foreign policy circuit, attending conferences the world over. Now, after being identified as a key figure in the U.S. Special Counsel investigation into Russian influence over the 2016 U.S. presidential election, Mifsud has gone to ground. Mifsud disappeared last week and hasn't showed up for work where he teaches at the University of Rome. According to one of Mifsud's colleagues, he had recently declared that he had compromising material on Hillary that would serve as the missing link between Hillary and the dirt the Russians had on her. Last Thursday he disappeared from the private university in Rome where he teaches. Repeated attempts to reach him since have been unsuccessful, CNN went on. How many people is Hillary willing to kill in order to preserve her chances of becoming president of the United States? This missing professor comes just mere weeks after the mysterious death of investigative journalist Daphne Caruana Galizia, who was behind the massive leak of 11.5 million documents called the Panama Papers that revealed how a Panama law firm helped some of the richest people from all around the world establish offshore tax havens on the Central American country. This illegal scheme allowed crooked politicians like Hillary Clinton to avoid paying taxes, as they'd simply stash massive amounts of cash in Panama. But Galizia would never have the chance to testify about the investigation or what she knew about Hillary. The investigative journalist was blown to smithereens after a rigged car bomb detonated just moments after she drove away from her residence. Immediately after news broke of Galizia's horrific murder, alarm bells around the world immediately went off, with political pundits immediately labeling Galizia's death a political murder. Galizia's murder wasn't the only mysterious death just this year raising eyebrows with alarming connections to Hillary. Back in August, State Department and federal agent employee Kurt Smolak's decaying corpse was pulled from the Potomac River. Smolak was hot on the trail exposing Hillary's ties to Pizzagate, as well as her ties to a human child trafficking ring in Cambodia. Cambodia is a country that is infamous for their human trafficking, and child sex tourism. The location where Smolak was stationed was a hot spot of this type of illegal activity, and it's possible that he had been privy to some damning information on Hillary Clinton. Yet another state employee is found mysteriously dead, his body pulled from the Potomac after being reported missing, one investigator stated. This is related to Pizzagate as possible ties to the child trafficking and the criminals behind the numerous email and fraud-related mysterious deaths. There are clear links to overseas child trafficking hotspots, recent mysterious deaths related to the DNC, Clinton, email scandals, links to Clinton's State Department,